can imagine the headlines that would be written, and people would have been seriously panicking.